What's good, everybody? I'm the Doodle. Today we are taking a look at the latest Flood Escape 2 update. Let's go. This is Flood News, and this only works if you subscribe and like. And if you don't subscribe and like, I'm gonna stop making videos. Anyways, let's get into it. The latest update, of course, is the Poisonous Chasm revamp. Just like Blue Moon, I guess it's Poisonous's turn. A couple other little changes. Weekend XP boost now applies to the leaderboard. When it was first released, it didn't apply for some reason, but now it does. So that, there you go, I guess. There you go, leaderboard players. A couple UI changes, a lot of just little stuff, really. Do I need to say this? Just read it. Read it. Read it there. The last change here, air is now shows as a percentage. The air bar also shows the drain slash regen rate of the different water types. As you can see, water is -8 per second, acid -30, and regen is +16. And of course, lava is -1,000,000 per second, so you know. The fixes, the in-game timer millisecond counter is now correctly formatted. There you go, speedrunners. Let's go. Let's go. There's also some changes to community maps. The game has been updated to the latest build of Flood Escape 2. There's a new added option to force rescue missions, which is a cool addition. Previously, you had to wait like 3 minutes before the dude would appear, but now I guess you can just force it, which is helpful when you're trying to test the map. Map voting no longer requires the All Maps Access Game Pass. Let's go! Map voting in Flood Escape 2 community map now shows a max of 9 maps to vote to improve voting during multiplayer sessions. Yo, so I guess if someone loads a bunch of maps when you're in a multiplayer session, it'll only show 9 instead of all of the maps. I guess maybe that reduces lag or something and makes it easier to pick a map. So that's a pretty cool change there. Anyways, yeah, that's all that's here in the update log. Of course, you can go take a look at that yourself. I'll link it in the description because this is my source. I gotta link my sources, bro. Let's go play the Poisonous Chasm revamp. Into Flood Escape 2 we go. Woo! Here we are in Flood Escape 2. This is the part of the news video where I play Flood Escape 2. Whoa! Let's look at the update log here. Updated Poisonous Chasm, zipline camera effects. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that. When you have camera effects enabled, it follows the path of the zipline. I don't have camera effects on ever, so that doesn't affect me, but, you know. Map event tweaks, UI tweaks, and bug fixes. Little things. Let's boost her up here. I've already got someone in the server here that has the difficulty to my liking, so. Okay. Poisonous Chasm updated. This is going to be epic. When Blue Moon was revamped, it didn't really add too much, so I'm not really expecting much from this update, but you know, here we go. Okay, so far I haven't really noticed anything that's changed. It looks the same. I don't know, those boxes I think are smaller. Whoa, what's going on here? Whoa, there's more ground there. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. Okay, these jumps feel different. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can- wait, what do I do here? Oh, I see. Oh, that feels far. Oh my god, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. Okay. Looks like my bud Xerix has died. And I just messed up. I can't recover from this, probably. But, you know, we can try. Oh god. This feels like more- like, the previous one was- Oh! Sorry, I'm just- I forgot what I was saying. I just gotta focus here. Guys, adding commentary and focusing is not good for you. Okay. But I'm definitely gonna make it, by the way. I'm a Flood Escape god. Look at me. Look at me go. Jesus. My legs are on fire. I'm so hot. Okay, so a couple things that were changed. This grass the grass, couple things that were changed. There's like grass patches everywhere. The color of the grass is kind of different. The boxes, I think, are like smaller or something. I don't know. But yeah, there you go. That's Poisonous Chasm revamped. Just some detail fixes. Not really any major changes. I don't know. But as you can see here, look, this is the new air tank thing. I don't know. It's a percent. 400% is when you have a tank, and as you can see, it goes down. Right here, looks like to be the water thing, and we got the O2 sign. I don't really like the. Oh, it's still got the bar. It's still got the bar, so that's good. I'll boost for my bud here. There you go. But there you go. That's Poisonous Chasm revamped. I say Chasm, but I know it's Chasm, so don't roast me in the comments. Okay, that's it for this flood news. I am going away now. Glee! I forgot to mention this, and I should have put it in my last flood news, but here we are. There is a new Twitter code. It's on the screen right now. It's lucky number 7. I already redeemed it, but it gives you 7 gems, 70 coins, and 700 XP. Enter the code right here. Make sure to go do that right away before it's expired. Goodbye!